this video is to document the 6.2 liter turbo diesel engine before removal.